sets up a three. Won't go. Rebound Bosch. Back out to Allen. His three-pointer. Bang!
Be There for Kindness Week. It's the 18th through the 21st. That's our finals week.
Breaking news. This week you might get raped.
Random Act of Kindness is going around for Kindness Week. We'll hand you a bracelet or a candy gram. If you don't want the bracelet or candy gram, give it to somebody else as a random act of kindness.
FFA finals will start by next Tuesday.
Make sure you know what you're doing for your finals.
I believe in the future of agriculture, with a base
and
for not of words,
up,
but
know
of
what
deeds.
You're do.
Achievements worn by the present and past good. Generations of agriculture.
Hey guys, today we're going to be talking about excessive drinking in class. So everybody go ahead and get out your Chromebooks. Okay guys, we have an active shooter on campus. We need to hurry. Barricade the door. Tatiana, close the blinds. Riley, put the chair in the door. Guys, I need all these desks up against the wall, up against the door. Quickly and quietly, nobody talking. Put your phones on silent. Grab the desk, grab the chairs.
Okay, so what you're going to do is you're going to push the person sitting on the scooter into the cups, and then you grab as much as you want or as much as you can. Once you do that, you're going to bring them back to the front of your class and stack them up. You have 1 minute to stack the tallest tower. And while that's happening, the opposite teams and grade levels can throw balls at you. Okay, for this game, you're gonna take your partner and wrap them up with the Christmas wrapping paper as quickly as you can. Actually, during this time, we're not gonna be kicking the rolls. We're actually gonna be pushing our partners down the court all the way to the obstacle course. Then you're gonna try to pick up your partner and have them weave through the obstacle course. Then you're gonna hopscotch through the orange ladders and make sure your other partner who is not wrapped up is on the ladders and they throw a hula hoop over you.